walk out with a little bit of surprise, and then you saw the two of them just taking this moment in. Just, it's not a big rally he's ever held before. He's had big rallies, filling airport hangars. This is entirely different than what he said Lisa will never see again. And then just standing there, soaking it in, waving at the crowd. We don't get to see that kind of moment from Donald Trump out on the campaign trail all that often. But he talked about his love of New York, the city where I was born and raised. And of course, he went on to great pilots and plans and promises and unveiling the new tax rates and things and promising America's new golden age. He had his plan, the message he was going to do, but it started with this moment where he soaked it in.
These are digital issues that appeal to